travel my state, in addition to a historic 100-year drought and wildfires, it seems like everywhere, I heard people talk about their concern that unemployment remains unacceptably high, and how they believe that the short-term fixes that are coming out of Congress are creating more uncertainty, more debt, more questions about taxes and the future of our tax policy, and thus keeping the very people who are sitting on trillions of dollars worth of cash who could create jobs if they were properly incentivized, keeping them on the sidelines. So rather than quick fixes or let's get rich quick schemes like we seem to be getting out of the White House, we need consistent pro-growth policies starting with tax reform.